song tonight I'm gonna be singing. Blazed by Ariana Grande, featuring Pharrel Williams. There's someone between us, I can see right now. You might need to meet her, something can't be felt. That I was dreaming, so my love came around. Now it's coming over, show you how to get down. You can get flaked, can't believe that you're here. And it is happening, where I asked you to appear. The universe about to me, so I'm good as on the earth. Could have been anywhere but you with me. Should have been the one with the word. I must be honest with me. Once I have you, I will never let you, never let you go. Once I have you, I will never let you, never let you go. 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 Never let you, son of the sweetest. I can see it right now. You're my night demeanor. It's all I can't be found. Thought that I was dreaming. Some love came around. No, I just got my offer. Shall we have a get down? You can get a place. 1, 2. Love, you all say you have like an eye. Yes, you may have a different face, but it's all the same inside. I don't care who's listening, cause they be making villains on TV. They will not live inside my past life with you and then with me. Once I have you, I will never let you, never let you. Once I have you, I will never let you, never let you go. Never let you, never let you go. Never let you, never let you go. Oh, never let you, never let you go. Yeah, never let you. But it cannot happen, cause it can. You can get placed. Take if you want. Wake up and love again. You can get placed. Once I have you, I will never let you, never let you. Once I have you, I will never let you, never let you go. Oh, never let you go, baby. Never let you go. Yeah, never let you go. Never let you. Okay, guys, I hope you all liked the video. And big, big shout out to Emily Olson. Girl, you are my best friend and my biggest fan, and seriously, people, my friend Emily is such a sweet and awesome girl, and she should be on this earth, and she is beautiful, and there's so many awesome things about her, and she has so much to offer the world. Love you, Emily. So, with all that being said, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Well, Sunday night.